9.85 to take the lead from Mary Lou Retton.
She's been spectacular on this event and must feel quite accomplished to be ahead of Mary Lou. She was leading coming into this competition. She has been beaten in most competitions by Mary Lou.
Those long, long arms.
That's what helps her so much on the uneven bars.
Oh, those hands.
Yes.
Good first baseman.
She begins with a full in double back, and if she can hit that, then I think she'll feel pretty secure. And it's coming up right now. Moving way back in that corner. She's on.
Smile.
Now she can play with the audience and the routine a little bit more. Saying to me that she had worked so hard on this event at training camp. She has missed that full in double back before in big competitions, and she wanted it. Down off that handspring double back, very easily finished. She looks like she has springs in her legs. Last tumbling run. If she can execute this without any kind of... There's her double twist, and there were no big breaks at all. In fact, I didn't see any breaks. Beautiful routine. This has been Julianne's night.
Come out of a blackout.
That's right.
There she is.
The perfect 10.
So that means Ekaterina Szabo needs a perfect 10 to win the gold from Julianne McNamara.